Right, now we're going towards the front of the entrance of it. This would be like the main bay coming in. People coming down from the top there, that's for passengers, I suppose. Yeah. Everything's sort of grown up around. There's been some sort of checking building, I haven't found it yet. Oh, there's the markings, the lines, look. That way. Coach parking, I reckon this could have been. Looks like it. Some sort of white line there. But it's a car park, obviously. I haven't really found too much evidence of buildings yet. I know there was some down there. Little path there. Not really much of a path now because they were going. Whoosh! Yeah. Follow the path back up. Oh, I guess it's the main road, I think. This is a proper two-way road, I think. It's all very active as well. Parking. Ah, there's a roundabout here. There's a roundabout. Some sort of signage. That's good. So this would have been like a roundabout that was going to the car park for dropping. Some sort of thing. Same, it's destroyed. But no doubt people do it. But she's saying car parks aren't.